You may have heard the bugle in the background, and that signals the arrival of our Governor General, the Honourable Anand Satyanand, who will arrive shortly on the forecourt here, having walked, you can see him just approaching now along the ceremonial pathway, as the contingent from the Vendémiaire move away and the commander joins the other service personnel in the Hall of Memories. Mr. Martin Matthews of the Ministry of Culture and Heritage leading His Excellency along. And he's making good progress. You may well have heard that His Excellency's had trouble with an ankle, but he seems to be well over it now for this important occasion. First, he will pay his respects to the unknown warrior. Guard from Trentham and supported by the Central Band of the Royal New Zealand Air Force have offered the royal salute to the Governor General. He makes his way inside to meet up with the others who will have significant parts to play in this morning's service, which involves wreath laying and worship and finally commemoration with those dramatic words of Lawrence Binion to finish off this significant hour for us.
As my predecessor in office, Lord Cobham, said 50 years ago when opening a war memorial in Whanganui, no, they did not die in vain, and they gave everything that they had to give. But one thing they could not give, and that was their own virtue and unselfishness to those who followed them. Democracy calls for qualities of no baser metal in time of peace than in time of war. For a civilized nation is founded upon a tradition of service, and without that tradition, it will inevitably perish. It is not enough simply to remember the courageous sacrifice of those who served and of those who fell. For if their distinguished service is to be remembered in our time as it was in theirs, we must reaffirm a commitment to never forget why they served and why they died. Only then will their memory and their sacrifice have any lasting meaning. That is what we should always remember. That is what we should never forget. Nō reira, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou, kia ora, kia kaha, tēnā koutou katoa.
I invite His Excellency the Honourable Anand Satyanand, Governor General of New Zealand, to lay his wreath on behalf of Her Majesty the Queen.
Salute, presid, hoots! What I got? They shall grow not old as we that are left old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun and in the morning, we will remember them.